Good, everybody. Welcome to another video. And in this one, I'm eating McDonald's. Yeah. And I have I'm hungry. Chips. And a Big Mac. And a cheeseburger. That's it. Because I drank my drink already. And I already ate through most of the chips. Recently, there's this guy, and he's been commenting on my YouTube channel. He's like, stop saying kia ora, this and that. And then I was like, we were talking, and then he told me his Eevee. And based off of his iwi, I was like, oh, he can't live too far. And so me, because I'm a smart man, I'm high, a man of high intellect, I was like, wanna fight. That's just what I resort to. It's not, I don't promote violence, okay? I don't promote violence, but luckily, the fight didn't happen, because if it did, I probably would've got my head smashed in. But hey, you know what? I've still got my head intact, so it's all good. Because I was talking to him, he's actually an alright guy. He just wanted to know if I was moody or not, and I didn't need to justify myself. I could have just completely ignored him in the comments, but I didn't. But yeah, it was fine. He was a nice guy. I'm not talking about the rules. Like, you know, no weapons, no other people. But he was quite, he's a gangster, you know, so it's like, fuck. He's been in so many fights, and he's telling me. And he's broken his jaw several times, so it's like, oh. So he's obviously had a lot more experience than I would have if I were to fight him, so. And he's probably tougher. I don't know. So it's probably a good thing. And it would have been a dumb reason to fight too. It would have been a really dumb reason. But yeah. I just told him, if you need any help or anyone to talk to, I'm always available. Because, you know, this life is hard, I guess. For anyone. We've got our own problems, you know. And then, depends where you live, I guess, but if you live in a country like mine, or it doesn't matter, it's just your people, your family, or whatever, a lot of the time, you just gotta, like, be a man and say alright, even if you're not. But it's all good. But yeah, and that can be for anyone. If you're subscribed and you want to talk about something or like any of your own problems or something you want to get off your chest, I don't mind like texting over one of my social medias. If you need someone, I'll listen and I can tell you my thoughts back. I'm not going to judge you or anything. That's mean. Yeah. this YouTube comment.